the salty smell of the sea and the sound of the sea crashing against the rocks, that's what takes me to the Mediterranean.